Long Beach State University is pausing all men's basketball activities for 2 weeks, including the next 5 games. Tuesday, the program says a non-player tested positive. The person is now isolated, and exposed players are entering a 2-week quarantine. Sunday, USC canceled or postponed 4 games after a positive coronavirus tested there. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.